Locke, you're so not fun. Where's the Master Chief? Master Chief was fun. See? Look at that. Fun. Alright, what's you doing?
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
Hey, it's Kelly.
Non-stop isn't fun.
If you don't know Expanded Halo Universe, you don't know who that is, but that's an important person.
Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity.
Cool, so Master Chief has himself a new squad of Spartans. Though they're worried about him because he's Master Chief and he's like badass all the time, 24/7. So.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
And Linda! What?
You good?
This is team original badass.
Blue team. Fallout.
And they're still blue team! Oh my god. No joke, this is pretty fucking amazing.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
And thud. You see nothing, you see nothing, you see nothing, you see nothing. Yeah, I was about to say, isn't there a pressure issue? Goodbye, Sanguini elites. And this is why we have mag boots. Okay, weapon check. Everything good. Oven checked.
Phony research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see Central Control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead.
Okay, cool.
Argent Moon schematics there.
So that's my scan, because I'm in older armor. I don't do like the little womp womp. I just get a point. Which I actually think I prefer. See, look, boink. It's like this way.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
Nice.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station.
Where are we going? Are we going this way? We are. Keep a lookout for intel. If y'all see one, let me know in the comments below. Oh!
What do we know about the experiments they were doing here?
You did not have a good day.
And we don't ask.
All right, so they bought the space station and they just left the bodies here?
Move toward the data center, Blue Team.
I would have probably just moved the bodies out into the airlock. Just me. I mean, I don't want rotting corpses all over the ship that I just bought. But hey, you know, whatever. At least it's a pretty game. Ooh, 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 ooh. I killed him stealthily. By that I mean I ran really, really fast and killed him. Oh, assassination move! That would have been weird to leave him here and not known about it. Alright, group, let's go. Can I direct y'all?
On my mark,
I can.
Roger.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Shotgun time. Don't question it. Everyone needs a shotgun. Oh, oh, someone saw me. Saw me, saw me. Where they see me. All right, team. Go that way.
You got it.
Take this position.
Got it.
That's what I meant. All right. I'm going to go this way. Y'all go that way. Oop. Nice.
Engage the elite.
Definitely did save you. A little harder for me to run up on them. Come back here and get some ammo. Alright, I'm coming back, group. I hear him. Where is he?
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
Hi.
Data center.
We've got a complete
Goodbye.
Set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down the schematics and find a path to central control.
All right.
Take these coordinates.
Okay. Do I have to do it or do one of y'all do it? I want to explore a little bit. I just want to look around, see if there's anything here. Nothing here? No? Okay. Well, I guess I'll do this. What do we got?
Entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
Cool.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Well, that might be our escape. All right, where do we go? Ah, a door has opened up. Keep a sharp eye out, everyone.
Elevator.
I'm looking for weapons. I should probably switch to this because that was kind of getting a little bit annoying. All right, elevator. Elevator? Oh, okay, elevator. I didn't know how to start it. Don't blame me.
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jul Amdama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Alright, so apparently the Covenant has been broken up into two factions. There's the Arbiter's faction and there's the Extremist. Shotgun! So much better.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Yep, we're gonna do this Master Chief style. Oop, ammo for shotgun. Oh, snap!
Contact.
Nice. I kind of like this maneuverability I get from it. Nope, you're not getting drop on me. Oh. What did I get hit with? I got hit with something big. Something I did not like. Where is it? You must have dropped it. Was it one? No, it's not this. Stop hitting me!
Take that elite.
Going now.
Wow, this is such an awful gun. Ah, shotgun. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where are you? Taking fire from the stairs. Where? Oh, there he is. I'm gonna find you.
There he is. All
right. Let's move it. Move it to it, people. DMR. Perfect.
Target the jackal.
I'm gonna go down this hallway. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Watch out, Kelly. Oh, I fell. I did exactly what I didn't want to do. That's okay. All right, let's move forward. Oh, shit. Running low on ammo here. Hi. Oh my god, I love this SMG. What, no dual wielding?
Enemy firing from that ledge.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
Got it. Oh, stairs. I'm gonna use the stairs. Is there any ammo? All right, before we move on to Sensor Troll, I'm gonna go grab some more of that SMG ammo. I like this SMG. It is a lot of fun. There I go. All right, let's go, team.
Central control is through those doors.
I am still greatly disturbed by the fact that he's just got all these bodies here. He's really just lazy. It really is.
Blue team, report.
Oh, shit!
Sierra 117 to Blue team, report. C1
and that was the last C1 we saw of Master Chief. Where am I now? This seems oddly familiar. Cortana? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. And then you wake up. It's all a dream. Wow, this is a pretty game. All the cutscenes are amazing looking.
Chief.
Sorry, I'm breaking the tension, aren't I?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
Where are we? We're definitely not on that ship anymore.
The reclamation.
We did not fall from that ship into another planet. We hit our head and we're having hallucinations.
Chief, what's wrong?
Oh, shit.
On Meridian.
Well, that doesn't look good.
Cortana.
I told you I hit my head and I'm having hallucinations, woman. Damn it, listen to me when I'm having hallucinations and talking out loud.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick.
Cortana.
Of course, for central control.
Bringing up schematics.
Fuck this mission. We're going to Meridian.
But access is four levels
down. I guess complete this mission, then we'll go to. Okay, I was trying to figure out how to do that. Alright, is there anything over here? Always check behind you. Video game logic 101. Oh, there's something going over here. What is this? Is this intel? It's not intel. I did find more shotgun ammo.
Hostile contact.
Creepy dark hallway. Very creepy dark hallway. I swear to God, if you give me a jump scare. No jump scare there. More shotgun ammo. They really know what weapons I like. So who was talking? These three were sleeping.
I'm down. Back in it.
Wow. That's just... What?
What did Cortana say to you?
I killed myself.
Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a
Someone help me.
She's active. What's she doing so far out on the frontier?
No, okay, cool. I can do that. Lesson learned. You don't play Halo for a really long time. Don't throw grenades at people charging you. Oh. What's this? Okay, maybe this is how I get to this room. From another path. So I like how it's linear, but not quite linear. You can take different ways to play the game. That's kind of cool. I'm looking down. I'm looking up. Okay. Can I see my feet? No, the light does apparently do that. Do I have, like, shoulder lights and not headlights?
Hunters.
Well, that was, a little anticlimactic. Yeah, I don't like that sound. We're gonna have to fight that hunter. Shit.
Got a lot of ground left to cover. We should keep moving down.
We found a way to make hunters creepy. Don't go this way. No, it says no entry. I guess we don't go that way.
We go down. Further into the depths of hell.
Fire on the grunt.
Good luck with that big one.
On the grunt, no quarter.
Does this door work? This door works because it doesn't have a no entry sign on it.
Sell it with an energy sword. Pick up that weapon.
Got one for you, Chief.
Pick up this weapon.
Need some light in this room.
Level 3. One more level. I think we got him. Elevator for central control.
I'll hold on to my weapon.
Pick up this weapon. Take this weapon.
Let's see. Someone needs that energy sword.
Pick up that weapon.
No, no.
Take this weapon.
I'll leave that one for you, Chief.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Do it.
Ships exiting slip space.
Do as I order. Ah, you're so
surrendering Argent.
So much of a pain in the butt. I wanted you to have an energy sword. Then you could be badass.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
Reactors nope. Below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
Standard military operations.
There's chatter about Julian down. Oh,
what we got here?
Comms.
It's just an assault rifle, just a regular pistol.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong and slow. Use the lab equipment. All
right. Oh, I see worms.
Weapons free.
That means hunters.
Move, blue team.
Okay.
Move up.
Right.
System lock.
Well, that didn't work at all. They are much harder than they used to be. Kelly, get me!
Blue team, on my target. Sure.
Ah!
Blue team, priority target. Hunters down.
Reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
That keeps him. Oh, God! I did less than that fight.
Schematic show a path to the reactor below.
That was mainly, hey, Spartans, kill this for me while I die a bunch. Is there any ammo? Okay, good.
reactor room is just ahead. We can light this.
All right, where's our next part? Reactor access. Let's do that.
Right, let's go.
So, are we going to set up bombs? Are we just going to shoot it a bunch? Whee! All right, Spartan charge.
We're so stealthy.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Short burst, take them out. All right, let's move up. You scared me. I'm coming for you, Elite. Soon as I find the stairs, I'm coming for you. Apparently, I have to go all the way this way. But I'm coming for you. Oh, battle rifle. Can't beat that.
Get moving.
Got it.
Engage the Elite.
I can tell him to kill stuff.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Hey, cut it out.
Blue team to the turret.
Cop turret's mine.
Oh, out of ammo. Got it. Oh! Scared myself.
Target the jackal.
Right away.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
Did you turn around and shoot the guys behind you? Ow!
Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay.
Where do I initiate this from? All right.
Station's going to try to cool.
It'd be much easier if I had Cortana. Now I have to actually press buttons and things.
Stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor.
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
All right. So which way is that?
Take these coordinates. On my mark, blue team.
Copy.
All right, hold. I'm taking a turret with me. We're doing this my way.
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails. If that
question none of this.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see.
All right, blue team, let's go.
Faces when she goes supernova.
Oh no, blue team! No! What's this? Is this a hole?
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
So, we stop the cooling.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline. Take this position.
On it!
And probably takes out half that fleet with it. Yay! Everyone jump! Oh. I got this side. Ow. Okay, who's shooting me? Okay, I got beat down by a grunt.
On my mark,
that's embarrassing.
Engage the jackal.
Oh, you're not going to make me a time. Oh, I should have gone with y'all. Fedric, please! Oh, nope, I died. Okay, so the cannon was an awful idea. All right, let's all go to the same place this time. Fuck your shit! Fuck your shit! Fuck your shit! Yeah! Nice. Okay. I see my new objective. Goodbye.
Find a way to open them.
Now it's a goodbye.
Copy. Taking Banshee.
All right.
They got this
plasma cannon.
Okay. Take this
plasma cannon. Oh no, that's this. I don't want this. Oh, okay. I got it. Here, someone take that.
Move, blue team.
Okay.
Stand on the ground. Right. No quarter.
Sure.
Well, that is kind of true. All right, to the next side. What we got in here? Ah, yeah. All right, I need one of y'all. Get in there. I fell off. Oh, thank God. Oh, we are not graceful. Okay, I gotta remember how to... Okay. How'd I get out? How did I get out? Hey.
Override controls.
Let me get my shields back up. Now I come fight.
Override activated.
That was a mistake.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, blue team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence.
I got it.
They're sending phantoms.
Ah, got you. I got you. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't.
Target that vehicle.
1 minute. Stop that
vehicle. Oh, okay. Nice. I'm remembering shit. Ow! Kelly! Stop shooting me! Thank you for the ship! Ow! That's all I gotta do! Someone is chasing me.
Blue team, evac now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. Where's the hangar entrance?
Crawler is just inside.
Where's this Pelican?
This station's about to be slag. Move to the Prowler.
Yeah.
Alright,
where's my objective?
There's the Prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick.
Let's go, team.
Be here when the station melts around us.
Now race against the clock. Oh, we could slide.
Get moving.
On it.
Oh yeah.
Marking the Prowler's control panel.
Take these coordinates.
Say hello to my little friend.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
All right, I'm getting to it. Doing it. Oh, shit. Stop shooting me.
More hunters. Team, get on that hostile.
Ow.
Covenant reinforcements inbound.
Keep him busy. Oh. Hey.
System lock. Back in it.
You blew me up! You threw a grenade at me, Frederick! Why is this so hard?
I need a hand.
I need to knock my shield down.
Cut your guard. I'm down, Chief. Back in it.
Breaks over, Kelly.
See a suicide grunt.
Again! I'm down! Kelly, please! No! Someone save Kelly!
Prowler is ready.
Board now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
Okay. Okay.
89 seconds.
I think we're good.
Seven to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is.
We did it. Yay!
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Oh shit! Stuff is blowing up. We need to move. We need to move.
Show all of us, right?
That's what friendship is. You're gonna do something fucking stupid? We're gonna go with you. We're gonna go do something fucking stupid as well. Well, that's not what the trailers keep telling me. Court-martial would probably be nice. They're gonna send a hit squad instead. So, you know. Yeah.
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger.
Why don't we fly those? In its stealth! Why do we even have pelicans anymore? Holy shit. That's the new pelican right there.
Master Chief believes she contacted.